Three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We are television's most competitive game. As you've been watching the last few days, you know that. And this is, well, this is the exciting day because this is the final day of the big home player game. Yes, yes, I know, but it is the final. But we're going to have big bucks today. I can feel it. Remember, yesterday, Georgia Mae Davis of Corsicana, Texas, won a trip to Rio de Janeiro. Fabulous. And today, we're hoping it's you. So whatever's lucky, grab onto it, because when that home player spin comes up in round two, we're going to be playing it for you. And I know it's going to be big bucks, so let's talk to the three players who are going to vie for the big bucks today and press your luck, starting with our returning champion, Ed Long.
All right,
Ed. $11,516. Ed, what are you going to do besides buy a lot of E-cup brassieres? What's your plan?
No, I won't buy any of those, I promise, Peter. I really don't know. I still can hardly believe it.
Yeah, well, you've got it. It's all yours, Ed.
Yes.
$11,005. Maybe you can make some more today.
I hope so.
All right, best of luck to you. Let's meet our second player, Michael Larson. How are you, Michael? Now, Michael, what do you do for a living?
Oh, I drive an ice cream truck in the summer. I hope to win enough money here not to have to do that.
Do you have it with you today? Do you have the ice cream truck with you today?
No, I didn't.
Oh, we had all kinds of orders we were going to take. What a day for it. Well, Michael, you want to earn enough money so you don't have to deal with the ice cream truck.
Right.
Huh? Just want to eat the ice cream, though.
No, I've done enough of that, too.
You're kind of OD'd on ice cream, right?
Yeah.
Well, hopefully you won't OD on money, Michael. Best of luck to you.
Yeah.
And let's meet our third player, Janie Litras. How are you, Janie? Now, you work for a dentist of some renown.
Oh, yes. I've worked 6 years for a crazy Polish dentist.
What's he do? You make him crazy.
Well, he sings to his patients and serves them drinks to calm them down a little bit.
I don't think it's so crazy. I like that. All right, Janie, good luck to you.
Thank
and maybe
you.
You'll make some money today on Press Your Luck.
Oh, yeah.
Okay? You know how we do this. You give me a correct buzzing answer, you get three spins. The correct multiple choice answer, one spin. And of course, you know what's up on that board. Most of it's good, but a few whammies. So hopefully you earn some spins. Here we go. Crow's feet are those facial lines around the eyes that we get from squinting. According to American Health Magazine, at what age does the average... Janie?
40.
Does the average person get them? Is the correct answer 40, 30, or 50? Ed?
40.
Ed says it's 40.
40.
Michael? 40. The average person gets serious crow's feet at the age of 40. Ed gets a spin, Michael gets a spin, and Janie gets three. Obviously, none of you have crow's feet, and since I'm 20, I certainly don't. Moving right along, okay? You've probably got President Franklin D. Roosevelt in your pocket or purse right now because his likeness is on the head side. Michael?
$50 bill.
Of what American coin is the correct answer a $50 bill, a nickel, or a dime? Ed?
A dime.
A dime, says Ed. Janie, what do you
think? I'll say a dime.
Well, FDR is on the dime. Ed goes to two, Michael stays at one, and Janie goes to four. Third question. Early buzz, he didn't quite get it, but here goes the next question. What member of the wedding party is responsible for giving the check to the clergyman? Janie?
The best man.
All right, is the correct answer the best man, the groom, or the bride's father? Ed?
I should know this, shouldn't
you
I,
sure
Peter?
Should,
I
Ed.
Really should know this.
Yeah.
I'll be in deep trouble if I don't get it.
You're right, Ed.
You can tell it's just on the end of my tongue, can't you?
You could probably lay it out to me.
Best man.
Best man.
You got it.
Okay, what do you think, Michael?
It's the best man.
Best man. Well, yeah, it's the best man. Ed goes to three, Michael to two, and Janie to seven. Pressure was on, Ed, but you pulled it out. Congratulations.
Okay.
Fourth question. They say they're coming back, and personally, I can hardly wait. According to the Los Angeles Herald Examiner, if a woman wears a miniskirt to flatter her legs, she should wear a heel of at least how many inches high? Janie.
Two.
All right. Is the correct answer two, one, or three? Ed?
Two.
Two. And what do you think, Michael?
I'll say two.
Two. This time, Ed, you were smart. You went with a lady, and the fact of the matter is that two-inch heel is the right one. Ed goes to four, Michael to three, and Janie to ten. And you're going to get a chance to turn those pins into bucks when we come back after this. So stick with us.
Max.
We're back with the big board. 13,000 bucks up there, as well as some surprises and prizes and a few whammies, so you want to be careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn, and four whammies put you out of the game. Player with the least amount of spins goes first. Michael, three. You ready?
Yes.
Let's hit it. Big bucks.
Come on. Big bucks, big bucks. I'm going stop!
You gotta win. Michael, you only whammy two spins, no bucks. You wanna do it again?
Yes, I did.
Here we go.
Yeah, I did. Hey, no whammies, no whammies. Come on, big bucks. I need lots of money. Come on, go. Stop!
Stop at $1,250. One spin left. $1,250, Michael, press your luck to pass.
I'm going.
Here we go. Stop at $1,250 again. $2,500, Michael. First place. Let's see how Ed can do with four spins. Ed, hit it.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks. Come on. This is for Toby. You did it last time. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. I think we're in a rut. $1,250, three spins, Ed.
Here
you go.
Go for it. Go for it. Stop.
Stop at an exercise cycle.
Yes.
Couple of them. And the value up, $480. $1,730. Two spins left, Ed.
Go for it. Go for it. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. $2,230. Still have two spins. Press your luck to pass. $270 less than Michael. Here you go.
Go for it, Peter. Go for it. Go for it. Stop.
Stop at $450.
Oh, yeah.
$2,680, first place by 180, one spin left, Ed. I know you want that first place. What are you going to do with the spin?
I'm going to go for it.
Here we go.
I'm going to go for it. Stop!
Stop at $300, $2,980. Yes. First place for now. Let's see what Janie can do with a big 10 spin. Janie, here
Come
we go.
On. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at a bumper pool table, Janie. Value that, $695, third place, nine spins.
Go
here we go.
For it. Come on. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at $400, $1,095, third place, eight spins. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks, stop!
Stop at $750, brings your total up to $1,845, seven spins.
Come on, big bucks, come on, stop!
Stop at $550. Right. You're now at $2,395, third place, six spins.
Come on, stop!
Stop at a home gym, value that, $499. Janie at $2,894, second place. About $90 less than Ed. Keep going for it. Here we go.
Give me some money. Come on. Stop.
Stop at move one space to a bedroom set or $300 and a spin.
I'll take the bedroom set.
Bedroom set. You've got it. $719. You're at 36.13, first place. By almost $700, four spins. Press your luck or pass.
Press
here we go.
Press my luck. Come on. Stop.
Stop at an air conditioner, Janie. Value at $495. That brings you up to $4,108. About $1,100 more than Ed. Three spins, press your luck or pass.
Oh, I'll have to go one
more
time.
Here we go, she says. Here we go.
Come on, no whammies. Come on. Stop.
Stop at move one space to $500 or $300 and a spin.
I'll take $500.
$546.08, first place. Two spins left.
Pass to pass.
You're going to pass them now, and they go to you, Ed. Two to you, $2,980 on the line. Here we go.
Go for it, big bucks.
First place.
Come on, stop.
At first place, $550.
All right.
You're up to 35.30. You're going to have to get something over $1,000 to get first place. If Jamie has it, here we go.
Big bucks, big stop.
Stop at $550. Ed, your total is $4,080. Michael, $2,500. Janie, you have the lead, $4,608. You've got the advantage, and we're coming right back with a whole new round, so hang in there. do it again. Four more questions. You're going to give me answers. The answers become spins, and a spin can be worth as much as $5,000 in this round. Are you ready? Okay. You can sprinkle your clothes with hot, warm, or cold water before you iron them. But if you want to improve your ironing speed, which temperature water should you use? Ed.
Cold.
Is the correct answer cold? Hot or warm? Michael?
Cold.
Cold, says Michael.
I'll say warm.
Janie will say warm. And to speed things up, sprinkle your clothes with hot water. Yeah. I knew that. Because it was on the card, that's why I know it. See, you learn something every day here. Okay, we're going to go to question two. In what season of the year does a dog normally shed his fur? Ed?
The fall.
Is the correct answer the fall, the summer, or the spring? Michael?
Spring.
Spring for Michael. Janie?
I'll say spring.
Yeah, well, a dog normally sheds his fur in the springtime. Michael picks up a spin, and so does Janie. Ed? You have a strange dog.
Well, he grows it in the fall anyways.
Well, you got a strange puppy, Ed. Okay. It's okay. Here we go. In the famous Dutch lullaby, the three who sailed in the wooden shoe were Winkin, Blinkin, and...
Nod.
Michael says Nod. Is the correct answer Nod, Sod, or Fred? Ed?
Nod.
Nod.
Peter?
Nod. Ed is nodding at me. Janie?
It's
Nod. Nod. It's Winkin, Blinkin, and Nod. Ed goes to one, Michael to four, Janie gets a spin. Okay, here we go with the fourth question. The Polish call it their native dance, but it's really native to Czechoslovakia, and it's one of Lawrence Welk's trademarks. Michael?
Polka.
What is this popular folk dance? Is it the polka, the mazurka, or the hora? Ed?
Polka.
Polka for Ed. Janie?
It's the polka.
That folk dance is the polka. Ed goes to two, Michael to seven, Janie to three. And that was the last question. To our players, we're going to take all those spins to the big board to decide who avoids the whammy and walks away with the big bucks. But hurry back. Network. All right, this is it. Boys and girls, hipsters, flipsters, and finger pap on daddies, lend me your lobes, because I'm going to take just a moment to remind you that one of the spins in this very round will be the home player spin. I'm going to show the home audience right at this exact moment which spin it will be. So if the contestant who's playing that spin has drawn your card, that spin's going to be for you, and this is it. This is the last one. So let's get started and find out who today's winners are going to be, and let's look at some dollar totals. We have a lot of dollars. Michael at $2,500, Ed at $4,080, and Janie, $4,608. You earned last place in this round, which is where you want to be, because you got first place in the first round. That means the player with the least amount of money goes first. That is Michael with $2,500. Seven big spins, $80,000 up there, Michael. One prize worth more than $5,000. Some whammies. Be careful. Here we go. $4,000 and a spin. Michael, that's $6,500 and seven spins, first place. Going to keep going?
Going, going,
all right,
going.
Michael's going to yell stop for us anytime.
Stop!
Stop at $5,000. $1,500. You still have seven spins. Michael, you're on a roll. First place. You're gonna keep going?
Going.
Oh, he's looking for more big bucks.
Stop!
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $12,500. Six spins, seven spins. You haven't lost a spin, Michael.
No, I never lose them. Let's go.
Done this with seven spins still. All right.
Stop!
Stop at Kauai. Michael, a trip to Kauai. And the value of that trip is $1,636. $14,136.
Go on,
six spins.
Going.
Gonna go. $14,136 on the line.
Stop!
Stop at $4,000 in a spin. $18,136. Michael, six spins and you got all that money. You've got more than almost $14,000 more. He's going to go. Michael's going. What a hunk of change to ride.
Stop!
Stop at $500 in a spin. $18,636. And you still have six spins, Michael. Press your luck or pass. Michael's going. Oh, $18,000.
Stop!
Gutsy, $700 in a spin. $19,336. Michael, six spins. Go, he says. Michael's going. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Woo-hoo. Oh, the mating call. That's the mating call of the wounded duck-billed platypus. And it's also the home player spin time. And I got to tell you, Michael is on a roll. So, Michael, if you'll read the name of the player and card in front of you, we'll find out who that lucky player is.
It's Michael Landry of Jenneret, Louisiana.
All right, Michael. Michael, this is it. Grab something lucky, because whatever Michael wins, you will win also. And if Michael hits a whammy, he'll lose all his money. But you'll receive $500, courtesy of the whammy, of course. And, of course, if Michael hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money. And Michael will get the money and the spin. Michael, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Two Michaels going at 19,336. Let's get some big bucks. $1,000 and a spin. Congratulations, Michael and Louisiana. You got yourself $1,000. Congrats. Michael, you have $1,000 and a spin. Brings a total of 20,336. And you have six spins. You have those 16,000 more than Janie. And here we go. Wow.
Stop
at 750 and a spin. $21,086, six spins, Michael. You have over 16,000 more than Jamie. Gonna go again. Michael's going with $21,000. Pressing his
stop.
$5,000 and a spin. Michael. $26,086, and you still have six spins, and he's going. Michael's going with $26,000. Unbelievable. What's happening? Looking for more big bucks. Pressing, pressing, pressing.
Stop!
Stop, pick a corner. $2,250, $1,500 and a spin, or $2,000, Michael.
$2,250.
$2,250, you got it, Michael. $3,336, and Michael says, let's go. Unbelievable. Stop, and a sailboat. A sailboat worth $1,015. Michael, you're at $29,351, and you're going to keep going? Here we go. Roll that board. $29,000. This is what we call the show, Press Your Luck. $2,351, Michael, and you still have four spins. And a go! Roll that board, here he goes. Looking for big bucks.
Stop!
Stop at $500 and a spin. $32,851. How many spins has this been? Unbelievable. Michael, four spins left, $32,851. You have $28,000 more than Jamie. You're going to go again. He's going again. He's unbelievable. Oh, Michael.
Stop!
$4,000 and a spin. $4,000, Michael. That's $36,000.
Well, I want to tell you, you are watching Press Your Luck history in the making. At this point, Michael Larson has taken 15 spins and has totaled up $36,851 in cash and prizes. Already a single-day record on Press Your Luck. But we are going to have to stop now for these messages.
You saw him crack the code.
Let's go!
You're going to press again?
Now watch him break the bank.
Stop!
Oh.
Press Your Luck, the original Michael Larson episodes, continues. Only on Game Show Network.
Well, you know, they say there's a first time for everything. And this is the first time we've not been able to complete our game in the appointed time. So we will continue this incredible run of spins on Monday's program as Michael Larson continues to press his luck. But first, I'd like to read the names of the home game players who did not hit the lucky home game spin today. First, Ed Long would have been spinning for Mrs. Callie Fitzgerald of San Francisco, California. And Janie Litkus had this postcard sent in by Kathleen McCann of Santa Clara, California. I'm sorry, Callie and Kathleen, but we do have two very smart whammy t-shirts for you. Which reminds me, we've only seen one whammy today. But on Monday, things could be quite different. Will Michael hit a whammy? Will a whammy hit Michael? Will Michael pass his spins, or will he end up owning the network? You'll see it all on Monday. Until then, this is Peter DeMarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.